Chicken Coop Chronicles. Cleaning out another shed. My friend Jim noticed this. These guys. So, this shed cleaning project's gonna be a little delayed. But that there, ladies and gentlemen, is a nest. A bird's nest. With three little chicks. I'm not sure how one of them's doing. One of them, the one in the back, doesn't look too good, but we'll see. Parents are outside screaming at us, so we're gonna have to leave these guys alone. This is the afternoon, and I just wanted to show you, threw some grass in for the chicks and their mama. She's been mildly interested in it, but she hasn't wanted to. Scratched around a bit, but didn't find any worms underneath. She really wants to take them outside, but I'm definitely not letting her take them outside. It's not time yet. They're too small. Yes, Minnie. Such a good Minnie. But look at the feathers. The feathers are all coming in. And just little bundles of joy. Oh, such. Glad to see some grasses growing in here. That's a good sign. They haven't quite destroyed it yet. But they will. But it's growing, so they've got a little bit of greenery. And they've got a lot of toys to play with. Not too much to fall on them and hurt them, so that's good. And that's just a quick update for Chicken Coop Chronicles. To clean out the water dish. Oh, these guys are out of water. Wow. All right, well, time to replenish the waters. Water conversation. My ladies were a bit thirsty as they had run out of water, and got them a couple of gallon drinkers. Well, and you can see they're drinking out of the stale water that's been in the tarp, and they're also drinking from that water. They were pretty thirsty. Really hot days, chickens need a lot of water because they perspire just like the rest of us, and they transpire. water vapor out from their lungs. And actually, I don't know if they perspire, but I know they transpire a lot from their lungs. And so they run out of water and come back. I didn't get anywhere near danger levels today. I mean, I had water this morning and then they ran out just maybe an hour ago. So, but they definitely got thirsty, you can see. And I should probably stop mumbling to the camera. I realize when I've been watching the videos that the audio is pretty low. They're all such peaceful creatures. They're all such peaceful creatures. I also like different flavors. That's why I see Blackie went over, drank some of the clean water that I just offered them, and then went over the tarp. And now Daisy's coming over. Daisy's been drinking from the tarp for a bit, and now she's coming over to get some clean water. a chicken once who didn't know how to drink water. She thought she had to peck the water. And so she would peck, peck, peck. And then get some in her nose and drink just a little bit, because what they have to do is they have to lap it up with their tongue into their mouth, into their beak, and kind of fill up their beak a little bit and then tilt their head back to drink. And she didn't know how to do that, so she tried to peck and she just didn't do very well. Yes, Daisy, such a good bird. Choo. Gesundheit. Bless you. Daisy was really thirsty. She drank a lot from the tarp, and now she just drank a lot from the water. Here comes autumn again from the fill. And Blackie. Did you see that? Autumn caught something. It looks like it was a spider. And picked it up and trampled, you know, mashed it a little bit, but not enough to kill it, just to make sure it stayed in one spot. And called over Blackie. This Blackie is one of Autumn's daughters. Kind of. One of the young ones we put underneath Autumn. And she's still feeding her. Such a matron. I'm going to leave one watering dish here, and I'll go and retrieve it and put it back later, but I need to take one over to the chicks. So, you ladies enjoy that water. I'm going to take this one. That was some maggots that I just gave them. Sorry, not maggots, mealworms. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Look at those feathers coming in. Their tails are starting to sprout. Their wing feathers are getting defined. Looks like they're all going to be spitting images of their mom. Still haven't really been able to differentiate them for myself. Some are a little smaller, some are a little larger, but there's not a big difference. Some are a little lighter brown, some are a little darker brown, but there's again not a big difference. And they just move around so fast that I can't tell one from the other, really. The personalities haven't quite come out yet either. Although there is one, see that fellow over there? It's always going off on their own. Anywho, that's it for Chicken Coop Chronicles.